Reset, pressure mash, and clunk. And clunk. Nice glod. So far so glod. On the train. Not a plane. Boom. What? Sum of best is still 10. Must have been a very small glod. I guess all the stages have doopy-doos if you listen for them. Wah-wah, wah-wah, wah-wah. We're getting lots of wah-wahs. Pop. Oh, wow. Huge glod! Wow! Look at that! That's what I'm talking about. Oops. Small mistake there. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oops. Might still be in it, though. At least we didn't die back there. But yeah, we're giving back the lead here, I believe. And clonk. Still in the green. That's not bad. This is still sub 10 pace, even after that mistake. Jump and throw. There we go. Ooh, that was bad. Doopy doo. Where's my churro? Boom. That was decent. Yeah, too bad about the knockback at the start of the stage. This is Jorf's favorite stage. I'd call this PB pace, but not sub 10 pace. Because those mistakes do add up. Pop, pop. There. Quick kill would be pretty sweet here. Nice. And clonk. So we did lose time there because of the knockback. We're in the red by a little bit. Definitely PB-able though. Pop. Yes, we do. Boom. Pop. I really don't want to compete with that Act 3, though, if this does PB. That would be an absolute nightmare. Let's see what we can do here. Mountain Dew and a churro. Doopy doo. Oops. Little mistake there. Still PB-able. Another mistake. Is that okay? I guess it's okay since we're competing with the 207. Getting lots of wah-wahs. Boom. Doopy-doo. Climb there. I think it's over. I don't think I could afford that kind of knockback after the 7-1 we had. Jump and boom. Well, I can't tell. It'll be close, that's for sure. That was decent. Nice, Dina. I think it might be B. And Quonk. It's gonna be by frames, but it's a PB. Thanks for the GGs, everybody. Yeah, that was a pretty exciting run there. It was all over the place. I can't believe that was still good enough to PB. It was a really bad 7-1. There was a significant mistake in 7-2, but I guess the boss fights were just good enough. PB is a PB. I got 3 glods that run. I did clear my sum of best just yesterday, but still, that's something. Let's see, Zaylin, thanks for the 100 bits. Yesterday, thanks for the 500 bits. Knight, thanks for the 2 months. Sub hype again. Molly, thanks for gifting a sub. KRM, thanks for the 131 bits. And Ascension, thanks for gifting a sub. So, we are going to have to compete with that Act 3, which I mentioned will be a nightmare. Let's see. Super Birdcat, thanks for the 100 bits. And Shay, thanks for gifting 5 subs. Ryan, thanks for the 45 bits. And thanks again for all those GGs. There were so many of them. Yeah, we got a PB. It's probably going to be by frames. But you know what? I think I was just 3 frames away from 10.02. So it is possible that this is a 10.02. Or maybe it's a 10.03 flat. I don't know. And Ziltamont, thanks for the 222 bits. J. Fred, thanks for the 100 bits. I don't think I'll ever have an Act 3 like that again. I don't think I made any mistakes, and I think I got both up and overs on the first try. I've never even been close to getting a 127.3 before. Now it looks like our largest time saves will be Acts 4 and 7. Jay, thanks for the 200 bits. And Koopsta, thanks for the 200 bits. Dance this one out. Oh, this was the one with that knockback at the start of Act 5. So it looks like our time saves are Acts 4, 5, and 7. And Highwind, thanks for the 300 bits. Ouija Bow, thanks for redeeming beverage. Can enjoy that right now. Are we ready for the swag star? I think we are. Swag star. Wah 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 wah. And Carlitos, thanks for the 100 bits. Mm-mm-mm. Oh yeah, there was a redemption for Canuck Crunch 4 minutes ago. You can get to that as well. This is the Canadian version of Captain Crunch. Yeah, limited edition, so I'll definitely be saving the box for that. Dream Detour, thanks for redeeming that good moo. It's gonna be over here. That was a good moo. I did not frame count this one. I'll probably do that eventually, but I'd like to do more runs. Thanks again for all the GGs. There were so many of them. Arcus, thanks for the 45 bits. So I did clear my sum of best just yesterday, and it's already back down to 959.3. Sub hype, Ron, thanks for the 28 months. Thanks for the 35 bits, Ivan. Wah 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 wah. Getting good wah wahs here. Everybody.